Unlike the $2 trillion tax cut passed in the previous administration that benefited the top 1% of Americans,